get it, Captain. You raised the freighter. We can see it from here. Catherine and I are headed to the docks, but don't wait for us. You'll find the bomb in the cargo holds below deck.
Move quick, Renko. Raising the freighter must have gotten Demichev's attention. I can hear helicopters heading our way.
Captain, I must warn you that the DMD effect will not last long on an object as large as the freighter. It will sink again. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Renko, we're on the dock, but Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Captain, 2nd, 1955. We've taken possession of something Dr. Demichev calls an E-99 bomb. I'm uncomfortable having this on my ship. It's unproven, untested. The bomb is dangerous. I've told my officers to keep everyone away from the rear cargo bay. Hopefully the seas are calm on our return voyage.
Thank you.
1955. Roman came to me this evening in a near panic. He claimed the E-99 bomb container was glowing, so I had to see for myself. He was telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. Immediately contacted another damage, and he told me not to worry. It is only the E-99 and not the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport. I'm not so sure. But we leave in the morning and must maintain our schedule.
Shouldn't be far from the bomb now. is reverting. It's starting to sink.
There's no way he'll make it with all of Demichev's men there.
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter. Renko, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
Sinking and Demichev's men have the cargo hold surrounded. You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.
Good. You're awake. I regret to inform you that Catherine... well... I tried to stop her at the dock, but she wouldn't listen to me. She wanted to draw the soldiers' gunfire to make sure you escaped with the E-99 bomb. She was shot, just as the ship started sinking. Catherine is dead. But we cannot allow her sacrifice to be in vain. We must succeed and stop Demichev. Unfortunately, the bomb you found is not properly charged. You have to get to the cooker. It's part of the facility where there is, or I suppose I should say was, something we'll need. Go quickly, Captain. Demichev is closing in on us. Please, you should go.
After the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.
Thank you. someone else will have to stack them instead of us.
We've been gathering up the dead for days, and we've hardly begun to clean up the mess.
I don't know the pods so much. The pods that have changed the problem.
I don't know how much more of this can take. The Singularity exploded 2 days ago, and I haven't rested since. A few of the medical staff were able to open a triage in these tunnels, but no matter how many people we work on, even more sick and injured show up. This island is going to be the death of me.
You are now entering the E-99 processing area. I'm sure Dimitrov's men won't risk going in there. distance, you should be able to see the cooker. It's the massive spherical structure in the distance. But to get there, you'll have to repair the bridge, which means you'll need to activate the DMD amplification platform. Turn on the power grid. Look for the switch nearby. With the hydrogenerator. Thank you. Demichev is getting closer. You must be careful, Captain.
Thank you.
You'll have to move quickly, Captain. Demichev's